You can 3D print a shoe. You can 3D print a hand. You can even print model body parts.
And the ink allows us to print a prostate here, a prostate model.
Now researchers at the University of Minnesota are printing cells.
3D print scaffolds and cells for spinal cord therapy and repair.
Stories after stories show how devastating a spinal cord injury can be. And to the question of, will they be able to walk again?
Such a big maybe, you know, because everybody with spinal cord injury is different.
Professors Michael McAlpine and Ann Parr answer head-on, hopefully soon.
These cells will actually be able to bridge the site of injury and to carry signals that are lost due to the spinal cord injury.
Using a state-of-the-art 3D printer that can print both living and non-living things, Parr and McAlpine have developed this. Cells encased in a material that would be implanted at the injury site in the spine. Cells that will eventually develop themselves into neurons that will hopefully regenerate what has been lost.
In terms of being able to print these cells, have them differentiate into active functional neurons in a 3D printed scaffold, it's totally groundbreaking.
There's a very clear path to the future for us with this project. And so this is just a step along the way.
Turns out you can 3D print hope too. In Minneapolis, Sharon Yu, CARE 11 News.
Well, the two professors say they are currently implanting the prototypes into rats, another step closer to a clinical trial and eventually availability for those who are waiting.